She is so big and soft, too. And a little nervous right now, I think.